afternoon and welcome. I'm Stephen West, professor of music and voice here.
And I'm Jack Morin, junior in voice performance here.
All right. Welcome this afternoon. Beverly Benjamin Cole is a 94-year-old composer currently residing in Sault Ste. Marie, Michigan. He graduated from U of M School of Music at that time, it was called, with a master's in piano performance and a minor in theory in 1952. He has been a resident of the UP since the 1970s and was the church pianist at the Community Bible Church in Strongs, Michigan, not far from Sault Ste. Marie, since the 1970s. He currently resides in a retirement community in Sault Ste. Marie, and Jack will tell you more about that in just a minute. But the way this all began was about 4 years ago, I received two big manila envelopes full of music that, if you look on the table out in the lobby, you'll see the original manuscripts that I received for one song tonight. And I didn't know what to do with them. Sometimes we get things unsolicitedly and you don't know that. Anyway, pandemic hit, a lot of time went by, and eventually I got a phone call from an older gentleman who talked about this music that he had sent to me. So he said he had never heard it. He heard it in his head, but he had not heard it in person. So I decided to record a video of 12 of those songs, which I sent to him, and he couldn't play them up there. They didn't have the technology to play MP3 that they could figure out in the retirement home in which he lived. So then some months later was a faculty showcase on this stage, and I sang some of those songs that were live streamed up there that he did get to see. And at that same time, someone else saw them, and that's Jack Morin. And at that point, he became, I think, quite interested in these songs, and the saga continues for Jack.
Oh, I guess it does. So I found a lot of interest in them. My first step was just taking the manuscripts that was sent to him, and scanning them to make sure they don't, like, burn in a fire or anything, because that's a little important. But I got really interested in the songs. There are 31 of them and 5 different sets from text from the Psalms to A.E. Housman, a lot of different variety in the settings. And there were multiple keys of them that weren't always the same in exactly how they were set. So I found a lot of interest. I kind of got invested in them. And then I ended up digitizing all of them using engraving software so that they could be more easily distributable with an RCI grant, I believe that's the name of it.
Right.
From the University of Michigan that has very generously helped cover both that process and the trip that we're going to be doing tomorrow. And not long after I started that process, Professor West and I came up to Mackinac City, where he lived currently, to meet Beverly Benjamin Cole. I was just going up for a camping trip, and you can't go up to the UP unless you stop by Mackinac City, so I didn't see why not. And then, yeah, the rest is history. I had the idea to have this concert, both here and in Sault Ste. Marie, one singer and one pianist on each set of music to kind of give a different perspective on all of them. And here we are.
And here we are. Thanks to you for being here this afternoon, and away we go.
Thank you.
You want, and I'll email it to you. There's also the engravings themselves out there if you'd like to look at them.
Thank you.
Thank you.
that miles around the one through, how well did I behave? And now the fancy passes by, and nothing will remain. And miles around, they'll say that I am quite myself again. I'm quite myself
Carillon accompaniment is not written by Mr. Cole, but we'll make do. The sun is in the
the
sun is in the south, and I will be myself. But in the south, beneath a mango tree. Oh. Thank you.
Yes.
others.